Today we're going to have a discussion on why you may need a network clock. Well, the first obvious answer is someone told you you needed a clock. So maybe you bought some network equipment and the vendor said, hey, you need to get this synchronized when you put it in your network. Or perhaps you're having unexplained errors like dropped telephone calls, pixelation in your video, problems moving data between nodes. These are all symptoms of a network that has poor synchronization or no synchronization. If you have an island network installed on a college campus or a medical facility, perhaps everything's working fine in your own little world, but the minute you try to transfer calls or data outside into the public network, you start seeing these same symptoms occur. Listen, the world communications network is all synchronized together, so your network has to be synchronized the same manner. At TesCom, we manufacture a variety of clocks that can meet your exact needs. There's no need for you to buy a clock that's larger than you need, and you certainly want to have a clock that meets your basic needs. We can help you determine exactly what kind of clock, what size and type is required for your situation. Give us a call, we'd be glad to discuss it.